through the law and the prophets to fulfill the redemption of man. He spoke at centuries of silence in the midst of still starry night. And Emmanuel came down among us, and the Father said, let there be light, let there be light.
Send a letter.